Our story begins about a young man and a teddy bear. The young man had just gotten back from the service and was home for the first time in years. He was all alone, working as an artist. The problem is, he had no desire for women, or people for that matter. No, the young man in this story yearned for the love of a teddy bear. You might say that, as a confused little boy, the wiring got all screwed up in his head one weird summer. But now, as a young and single man in the prime of his life, he only wanted to be with a teddy bear. So he decided to make one himself, and that's where our story begins.
Turn the lights down low. It's time to let yourself go. I promise we'll take it nice and slow now. Let yourself be known. Share the secrets of your soul with me. Fingertips, how sweet it is to love you. I was taking, you were taking. I was shaking, you were shaking.
That provides no guidance or salvation. Levinas uses the term other interchangeably with infinity, or God, or the mystery of God. Understanding that no term is adequate given the incomprehensibility of the subject. critical to Levinas' philosophy is the idea that man's awareness, that he's radically apart from the other.
Not everything was always happy for the couple, and as people tend to do sometimes, he screwed up.
Thank you very much. Right.
He broke the bear's heart.
Hey, babe. I just got off the phone. Well, I sold a few more pieces today, and hopefully, I think the museum in New York is going to exhibit some of my work. It's like the first time that a museum this big or this respected has ever showcased my stuff before, so it's going to be a great thing. But what about you? How's your day going? Oh, come on. I'm sure you're not nervous about your interview, are you? I told you, you're not a freeloader. All right, I make plenty of money for both of us. I know you'll get the job, all right? You're gonna do great. I love you, okay? Take it easy, all right? Good luck.
It was an accident. It was an accident. I'm serious. It was an accident. All right? No. No. Wait. 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 No. No. Would you not do that? Would you not do that? I love you.
Shouldn't have ever happened, but just go.
You don't talk about him like that! You shut your fucking mouth! Yeah, that's it, walk away! Hello. Hi. Hi. It's been a while.
Good?
It's good.
I'm glad. Look, I love you. My life is hell without you. I need you.
Every day, every single day, my heart breaks over and over again because of what I did to you. I swear that for as long as I live, I'm never gonna do that to you again. I'll never hurt you again. Please, just come back to me.
Well, I'm glad you like it. Yes, you have heard this story before. Yes. I think we'll just take a break for now. What do you say? We'll have to wait till next time to see if they got back together or not. I'll see you for brunch tomorrow. I am no one special, just a common man with common thoughts. Well, okay, not that common. I have led a common life, kind of. There are no monuments dedicated to me, and my name will soon be forgotten. But in one respect, I've succeeded as gloriously as anyone who's ever lived. I've loved a teddy bear with all my heart and soul, and for me, that has always been enough.